Okay, for those watching on YouTube, I know in the previous video I said I'd be done for the day, but I thought it was pertinent to say that, nope, the game sucked my back in. I'm playing again at 6 o'clock in the morning, I haven't even gone to bed yet. I've been noticing that the game sounds are bleeding through the microphone, even though I'm wearing headphones. This microphone is way too sensitive on the turtle beaches I'm using. I apologize for the echoey sound that you're hearing. Not a whole lot I can do about it until I can get a better mic. So we're gonna be... looks like collecting huge materia and getting Cloud back. Gotta go to Coral. Oh, we also have to do the Fort Condor fights. Or fight. Final fight, I should say. You guys get to watch me fly around like I don't know where the fuck I am. This is Nibelheim. Where the hell is Coral? I was over there by it already, wasn't I? Junon makes that. So Coral. Yay, nay, nope. To Jacobo Ranch. I know it's surrounded by forests. I woke up in it after. Well, it's gotta be on the other continent. Duh. Oh well, I'll just fly around to every fucking little dot I see until I find it. And there it is. So it said North Coral? Oh, right. We gotta go to the reactor here and stop Shinra. And this is Gengaga, fuck me. Sorry. This is cool. You guys look forward to, or look for, I don't know if you look forward to, the Chocobo breeding. I'll be doing that pretty soon. I didn't know you could do it so early in the game, but looked at some guides on how to do it, and basically it's as easy as selling one or two of your mastered all materia for several million gil apiece, and then just buying the greens and training the chocobos. We'll see. The nice thing about this team is that they're all quite capable of killing things with physical damage. I don't have to rely on magic anymore. I guess I really never had to rely on magic, but... I feel like somebody is going to get me in the comments on YouTube because I think I'm going the long way around right this second. Oh, You feed that was weak. I guess I didn't take the long way around, because this leads up to the reactor, as far as I remember. Yep. Oh. I should have just kept going fucking straight. Oh well. Maybe if someone's using this as a guide later on, they can just learn what not to do by watching me. Also, I said a while back that I thought the game was half over after the death of Eris. That seems to be a little inaccurate. I was looking at the at the book and the number of pages that were left and the amount of hours left in the storyline, and it might actually be just a third of the game. I don't know. It just felt like the rest of the game was shorter to me in my memory, but that's not saying a whole lot considering my last full playthrough of the game was several years ago. You know that the first place I'm going after I get submarine is the Galinga, or however you want to pronounce it, because we can get all the enemies there morph into sources. Any kind of source you can think of, you can get from there, essentially. You can max out all your character's stats. I should have fucking saved the game before I got here. Well, guys, I apologize. You'll watch me redo everything I've just done if I don't save Coral, because I don't want to pay $50,000 for the Ultima Materia. So anyway, in this section, you got 10 minutes to catch the train, run all the way to the front, and stop it. If you don't, it crashes into Coral. And then, not only do you not get the huge materia, you also don't get the Ultima materia for free. Well, that was faster than I thought. Well, each one of these cars has a single fight on it. They get progressively harder. They shouldn't be any trouble for me at this point in the game. Because of my grinding and being lost about, 70% of the time. I should be way over level. or at least higher than par. And for these multi-fights, I'm going to use dang enemy skill materia on my fight on trip. They really don't like Cid. I think they've focused on him the whole time. Ooh, I thought that would take it out. Fuck. Got to cast Aqualung twice. Mastered another all materia. That gives me one to sell, I guess. Ooh, cool. That part of the game already. Beta. Mode for the hell of it. See here, and that added cut, that's awesome. He just got a double attack because of that. Takes a little longer for him to attack, but they used a lot of MP right there. We need some protection here. Turret again and fucked up. Oh, dang. So it looks like this particular enemy is weak versus lightning. I think I have Yuffie equipped. Yeah, I do. And it's got turbo on it. Yep. It's gonna hurt. Man. So I got 5 minutes to stop the train. I apologize, I'm skipping through the dialogue, I know. Thank you. plenty of time, so I should have stopped. Hello and welcome to the stream. If you would like to know where we're at in the game, get ready to get Cloud back from his mental issues that he's having. He's in a coma at the moment. Just stop the train from running into coral. Oh, I didn't mean to land. I'm gonna turn the page on my strategy guides. I'm gonna stand still for a second. Alright, Fort Condor. Fort Condor should be over here. At least I think so. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Yep. Oh well, you get to watch me fly around the world. Poor Condor. He's around here somewhere. Forgive me for being both lost and blind and also a little retarded. Do what I did a minute ago. Just fly around and look at every single tiny dot I come across. Condor should be right over here. Oh, there it is. I am retarded. So, before we fight them, or fight the Shinra, how much money do I have? I'm gonna donate a lot of that to the people at Condor, Fort Condor, so I don't have to worry about this strategy battle. Do you want to save? Ring, ring. Spare mastered materia. And quite a few that have no experience on them at all. Yeah, I'll sell that one. Yeah, 1.4 mil. This person have? Ooh. This can be useful later. I think I need to stream at a different time of day. My audience retention is really bad. To give them more money than that. Won't let me. Alright. I don't think that's enough money, but we'll see. Where you can and can't. Oh! I see. So I get to use my own money. Oh. This would be a damn cakewalk. that. I'll place more as needed. You can place units in the fight. Looks like I have too many units on the field. I can't add anymore.
Bring. Thank you. Thank you.
Awesome. That took longer than I thought it would. Better save. Getting ready to be attacked by Ultima Weapon. How much money do I have left? Oh, yeah. Still got roughly $1.5 million. Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Okay, I think I'm going to call that the end of this episode / stream. I'm going to go up here and save it. Probably continue to stream after I end the recording, just so I can get the team I want and everyone equipped the way they need to be. Record getting Omni Slash and doing some grinding sometime later today after I sleep. Yeah. Thanks for watching.